Tarouk Lavelle
is a Japanese-American sociologist.
Kids love learning, they spoke three languages, and when they returned to the United States, they tested 2 years ahead of their grade level in math.
In the United States, teachers spend 27 hours a week on average in the classroom, whereas the average for OECD nations is 19 hours.
Kawaii-koniwa tabi o saseyo. And it means to the adored child, send them on journeys. Japan's greatest challenge is marrying their national identity and cultural values with what's needed of them globally.
I do hope fervently that this highlights a bigger public discussion